going to be big trouble for Roman Turek. Now Kessler on the puck. Owen Nolan swinging a stick at him. Pat Verbeek comes flying in. Kessler's got to move that puck. Owen Nolan was within his rights to do that. Pat Verbeek wrestles the linesman to the ice, and he better be careful.
Well, Pat Verbeek is so mad. He took a couple of jabs from Owen Nolan. Wanted to get it, Nolan. Linesman was quick to get in there. Dan Kesmer had covered up the puck, was trying to get the whistle. Owen Nolan was digging furiously, trying to get it free. Pat Verbeek took exception to that, came in, tried to stand up for his fallen teammate.
Owen Nolan's getting a penalty here. I think McCrory just wants to calm things down a little bit. My guess is they're going to get two each here. Verbeek is still hot, yelling at Nolan. Owen's not even looking at him, paying no regard to his problems.
Well, you see, Kesmer knows he's in trouble. He goes down, he's got his glove on the puck. Instead of playing it to a player, he's trying to, I think he's still got it under his glove, and that's why Owen Nolan's playing it. There's no whistle called. It's under the glove of Kesmer.
There's a rough by Owen, so that's what he gets the two for there, that shot. And he landed on Verbeek,
oh,
too.
Yeah.
I think that's even infuriated Verbeek even more that Nolan, with one swing, landed a pretty decent punch.